All right, we got a question written into us in our Dropbox, and the question was, I have a customer, actually I have two customers that are the same customer, and I wanted to delete one of them, but it's got transactions posted to him. So how do I get rid of the two separate customers that are really just one? Okay, so this is a pretty easy fix in QuickBooks. Going to your customer center here, and we have an example. All right, so you have David Duncan. David has a sales receipt assigned to him, so if I try and delete David Duncan, it's going to tell me I can't. You also have Dave Duncan. Dave Duncan also has transactions. I wouldn't be able to delete. So what I usually do in this situation is I review quickly in the customer information area up here who has the most information on them. So this one has a billing address, phone number, email, everything. This one has a billing address, but nothing else filled in. So I want to merge this one, the one that has the least information, into the one that has the most information. Okay, so how do I do this? The way that I usually do it to make sure that I'm correct is I'm going to go ahead and edit this customer. I do a control C to copy or right click and copy this. So I copy the name exactly as it is in QuickBooks. Okay. Then I go down to this one and I edit the customer and I right click and I paste it. Notice it changes it to Duncan Dave instead of David, which is what we had here. All right. So now once I do that, I'm going to go ahead and say okay. And QuickBooks is going to tell me this name is already being used. Would you like to merge them? I'm going to say yes. All of the data that was in Duncan David, which was the sales receipt right here, gets moved up into Duncan Dave. All of that extra information in the customer center stays there. And when I go and open up my receipt here, it's written to Duncan Dave. Okay, so all the information goes into that customer. So you do what's called, you merge your customers together.